Pino?
I'm just going to tell you ahead of time. I threw you under the bus on ES News.
He's retarded. Just leave it at that.
I threw you under the bus.
Oh.
He's retarded.
Because? What? Why would you think
this is what professional boxing stars do when they're not boxing. Esquiva Falcao. Who are you, Falcao? You Mike Tyson?
Yeah.
And who's the other guy?
Holyfield.
You're Holyfield?
Yeah.
Is it going to be like real life? Like, is Holyfield going to win?
Yeah.
Are you a good fighter? Are you good?
Yeah.
He said something about using toilet paper. He's retarded. Yes, he does.
And he talks to me about making an image of us, but his image is horrible. Everything he says out of his mouth is ignorant.
That is correct. Because you know why? It's the drugs and all. Kids, don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs.
No, you know what it is?
He's inspired by Andy Ruiz's win.
He's not talking shit again.
You know what? This guy, all we have to do is follow the rules.
That's Alexis Espino, future champion. Bam Rodriguez, future champion, doing his thing. Look out for him. When is the fight?
July 27th.
Don't miss it. July 27th. Esquiva Falcao from Brazil. He's Mike Tyson right now. Who's winning, Esquiva?
No distractions. He's boxing.
Tyson's stamina is high. Holyfield's running out of stamina. Holyfield's in trouble. Tyson looks skinny. You look bigger than Tyson.
Yeah, I like Tyson.
Round one. Falcao's built. He could crack. Olympian, a winner in the Olympics. Mike Tyson, your favorite fighter? You like Tyson? In Brazil, popular? Mucho popular? Both are missing uppercuts, swinging wild. Oh, Mike Tyson landed uppercut, body shot. Holyfield's going 1-2. They're both giving it all. One, swinging.
Body shot, body shot.
Good defense. He's blocking the shots with his face. Ooh, oh, oh.
Well played, straight right hand.
Look at those body shots by Holyfield. What is it? Because the camera's here. There's a minute 50 left.
That's why.
That's why. There's a minute 50 left in this round. I distracted him. What are you saying? It's an old game? He should put Falcao in the game. What's up? What's up? How you feeling? Good?
Good, man.
Round two.
Accurate shot, straight right
here. Ooh. He's buzzed. He's buzzed. He's hurt. Clinch, take a knee. Clinch, take a knee. Headbutt, low blow.
A nice, crisp combination.
He's a headbutt, low blow.
Trying to talk to you.
What's up? What's up? How's it going? How are you? You're on camera. How's it going right now in San Antonio, Texas?
That's my nutritionist.
What are we eating for breakfast?
I don't eat breakfast.
No, not for you.
You're my nutritionist. You need to tell me what to eat.
Healthy food, a healthy diet. Let me ask you this. Manny Pacquiao or Keith Thurman, who wins?
Manny Pacquiao.
Do you agree?
No.
She didn't even hesitate.
It's 50-50.
She said 50-50.
I can't even choose who's gonna win.
What did you say about Andy Ruiz becoming heavyweight champ?
I think it's great.
She knows boxing. That's good.
Yeah, she's a fan.
Nice to meet you. Oh, you survived the round. Good job. Ooh.
Get thighs.
How about that left hand?
It's crazy. They do boxing all day in the gym, and now they're doing boxing here. Ooh, that hurt. He hurt him twice.
Good work, toe-to-toe there. Both fighters got in on him. Evander Holyfield's doing a really nice job.
No, he's getting hurt. The announcers are wrong, even in the video game.
Look like as an offensive fighter.
Even in the video game.
Yeah, even a video game, the announcers have their favorites.
You know, you come off the way that his opponent is, you're supposed to put them together. One or two are going to be blocked. But when you put them together like that, they're going to get through.
One time, what? Frank, What's the story about Teddy Atlas, Mike Tyson, and a gun? That Mike Tyson, like Teddy Atlas pulled a gun on Mike Tyson? Do you know that story?
Yeah, I heard.
What happened?
When they were young, they got in a...
They were young? Teddy Atlas like 1,000 years
Tyson
old.
Tyson was young. Tyson okay. was only like 20 years old or okay. 19 when that happened. And I think it had
Man,
something
you know
to do...
shit.
I think it had something to do with the bat or freaking a girl.
I heard something about a girl. Or,
yeah.
So you don't know the story. So why does he say that he knows the story right now?
I don't know.
Because that shit's freaking old, Ali. You're bringing up shit from 19 freaking...
Well, he's the voice in his video game.
92, man.
Hey, Ali, any video time for him is good time, man. He don't care if he's talking retarded shit.
If it's on camera, it's gold.
Yeah! Mike dies! Yeah, beat it!
Kenny survived the round. Yeah.
Well, it was a phantom punch. I didn't see it land. Where's that replay?
Now, now. Yeah, spin. No, no. Next round.
And stay away from this guy.
Next round. You're okay.
All right, so there you have it. Let's keep it up, Falcao. Tell everybody your name. All right, look out for them right here. RGBA Camp House. Facebook reporting.com. Zekbach reporting.